Yo, what up, everyone? It's Darius Lashawn Fitzgerald here, and today I'm gonna be reacting to JD versus Yuri, the rap battle.
Let's see how we can play around the first script.
Bimbo presents another rap battle. Yuri versus Evans.
Welcome to Flip the Hammer, and you paint us through like a feather. It's so unfast if you're barber like your suicide letters. Hop on your school's bandwagon, lend yourself to saving time. Follow your mother's footsteps before you choose to spit rhymes. I know you'll bomb all your lyrics, and now I'm here to defuse. If you're here to find me with murders, I'm afraid I must refuse. Master of poetry, will end your sadistic schemes. Cause just like dudes murder, your win is nothing but a dream.
Demonic bastard, someone call a pastor. Your CHR script is in need of a task manager. Jack Luster lyrics show you use your pen to conquer lust. Fatal fantasies are romances, goth is edgy as fuck. Rent your ass like Sayori, make sure that noose ain't too loose. And like a game of croquet, aim for your head instead of boot. So be gone, thought you won't be getting the sense, use Moby Dick. I'll take your emo poems and forge a suicide note quick.
My hand help upon love is perfection. Your looks and attitude, it seems I've made a misconception. Write about you properly, my skin meeting the blade. I feel the rush flowing through me as I scream out your name. Quit flirting with the reject of the popular clique, or she'll be slit open, bleeding out like my wrist. My heart pounds to the beat, passion filling me with splendor. I love you, JD, please be my forever.
Killed the dinosaurs, you're next on the list. I know your secrets and your project, allow me to paint the portrait. While you hide your whole facade as some shy wife through trash, I'll grab your arm full of wounds and open up your every gash. Your club has already pledged to die in unity. Just follow your leader to protest her false reality. Your eyes will finally shut once you're engulfed into explosions. And finally you'll be free from your hacked emotions.
It's hard for me to decide who won next. Seriously, they both had great boards. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go for JD. I'm gonna have to go for JD. I think he won in my opinion. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button, subscribe, and leave a comment who you think who won in your opinion. Bye.